improbable trinket. Gaudy bauble, dangling in black, teeming with twats. You thrust half-formed, still wet with mother, howl and flail and claim to know. But knowing's the peel, and you're the lemon, you know fuck all about fruit or heaven. Nothing is fast enough, or bright, or sleek. Now's too late for time's sharp beak. You bearded, titted babies in a petrol nursery. You want to have your cake and eat for free. Moaning through an Eden of connectedness and ease. Whiny, twitchy sex pests mixing vaccine with disease. So good morning, all you bastards, all you self-defeating dim. And good morning, clever bastards, who just smugly rub it in. And though you're right to anger, this place can be the pit. You're angry at the wrong things, you feeble-minded shits. It doesn't matter who sticks what in whom when both agree. It doesn't matter who believes what bullshit quietly. It matters that you're soft apes in a cold and pointy kingdom. And everyone dies anyway, even if you do not kill them. Stardust into plant food with a shard of life between. Get your cunting money's worth from this Ponzi scheme. Yes, it's hard to reconcile the joyride with the hearse. But why does finding bad parts make you make the good parts worse? You're spinning on a snow globe in the vasty chill of space. And still, you get all butthurt over doodles, clothes and taste.